This is Chris with AccuRite Building Inspections, doing a sewer line inspection at 9740 Southwest McMillan Street, Portland, going through a clean out at the front wall of the basement. As you can see, we're completely underwater here. The line's full of debris. We're going to push on through to see if there's something, just a slight dam or something, causing this water to pool.
can see, we locate through this.
So this is as far as we're going to get. I've located this out in the, actually on the other side of the street, right in line with the manhole for the city sewer line. So we're within a few feet of the sewer line itself. Okay, we're going to watch this coming back just to see if we can figure out why we've got this pooling water. We see some significant exposed aggregate to the concrete line. Okay, here's the actual entry to the city line. Couldn't see it earlier because we were completely submerged. You can see root intrusion right here at this point, probably from that hedge out the property line. We obviously have a grade issue right here at the hub from the cast iron. And you can see it looks like about an inch and a half or two of standing water. Okay, about the first 20 feet is got improper grade. So we've got standing water, and then we've got a looks like a line repair right at the property line at the front. It is at a depth of about 12 to 13 feet, however. So a spot repair out there, and then about 20 feet here in the front of the house to be replaced.